In education, healthcare, social work, translation, tourism, and business require a favorable candidate who are ready for resulting in more job opportunities for those who can speak foreign languages. Now we're moving to facts about learning a foreign language. A foreign language in Vietnam. In Vietnam, they are focused on learning English because there are 101 English-speaking countries in the world. So that means the scope of choosing country to study abroad can be extended. Primary foreign language in Vietnam schools include English, French, and Chinese. That is the only three languages that most college and university accept in entrance examination every year. Most of Vietnamese children have to learn at least one language in the school now. English is changing now for proficiency in English is a suggested school in school. In big cities like Ho Chi Minh City or Hanoi, children start to learn English since then. Aside from the three primary languages, there are many other languages. It is being taught in Vietnam like Japanese, Korean, and Chinese. So this top five most learned languages: English, French, Chinese, Russian, and Spanish. So that is the end of my presentation. Any questions? Thank you for
listening. Why do you think those top five foreign languages should be learned?
Because these five languages are many countries. At this spoken by many countries.
How many languages do you think a student should learn during his or her life?
At least two.
Including the native language or in addition to the native language? In addition to the native language. So if you had if you had children today, what two languages would you choose for them?
Vietnamese and English.
Yeah, you said in addition to the native one, so Vietnamese and what else?
English.
English and?
That's all.
Just English and Vietnamese. Okay, you said that you need three languages. One is the native and two in addition. What are the two in addition? English and?
Chinese.
Why Chinese? English is spoken by 101 countries. What about Chinese? Only by China? So why Chinese?
Because China is a big country, so they can study China and find a job.
Do you study Chinese? Do you want to go to China one day?
No.
So what other language in addition to English are you studying or you want to study?
Nothing.
Just English. Okay, good. Thank you very much.